Federal authorities won't prosecute four people arrested during the DNC. Instead, the protesters will face local charges. Three women and a man were arrested July 26 after jumping over a security fence outside the Wells Fargo Center. Still no details on what local charges the four protesters will face. The cases against seven other fence jumpers continue to move through the federal system.